Boat season right around the corner, and also in Decatur, there's a new dock on the way. The city approved an agreement to put a new 40-boat dock in Lake Decatur along Nelson Park's shore. Crews will start right away and hope to have a dock built in a few months.